then, let's begin. Place your palm on the sphere and answer my question. If you speak the truth, it will shine blue. If not, then red.
Mama Nana nodded.
Am I the most handsome man in the world?
Mama Nana whispered something and then said,
yes.
The sphere turned blue. King Hammer was pleasantly surprised. The ministers were shocked.
Really?
Okay. Do you think I am the kindest of all?
Wait,
the sphere shone blue, and the king was impressed. Although, deep inside, he was beginning to worry.
Close.
Okay, the last question. Did you come here for a secret intention?
Mama smiled and said, Open. The sphere shone blue again.
Your three questions are over. Now my turn, and I have just one question. Do you love your subjects?
The king was startled. Never, ever has it happened that someone got the chance to ask him the question in the game of truth, as they would lose in the beginning itself.
Yes?
The spear turned red, and so did the king's face in embarrassment. The ministers were shocked. Hanging his face low, he ordered the guards to free the angels of ours and give them their territory back. He then stood up and left the courtroom. Mama Nana was delighted.
Yeah.
When he came out with the fairies, the dragon said, well done, Mama Nana. But tell me, how did you manage to get the spear to glow blue and purple when you were truly, not telling the truth?
For your mother. For the second question.